have the. Oh wait. Oh my god!
Oh my god, that's so much better.
Yes.
Holy yes. Wait. Yes. Yo, that dash speed.
So much better.
Yo, that's actual dashing.
So the design philosophy of walking being.
Woo.
Woo.
They are listening, and I'm happy.
Trailer time.
Everybody be quiet.
Trailer time.
Not yet. So there we go.
Show them the new trailer.
Yes! Jacqui!
Oh, okay.
Then they can turn into a panther? Conda!
Oh, let's fucking do this!
Oh, his skin was never really blue. Wasn't blue? And that was wearing war paint.
Yo, look at this stage, though! Yeah.
Look at her stance. Oh, let's go!
Oh my gosh, he's a kickboxer.
Yes!
What is that kick?
Yes, I'm loving this.
Holy shit, that kick!
That ass!
Yo!
She has a screen jump.
Super nigga punch.
What is this woman?
That is the man, Black.
I don't want to see none of this Kortal Kahn shit.
No, he's looking dope.
Jesus Christ!
Holy shit! That big ass sword.
Oh damn! She got an up chuggy.
Yo, what is all this Muay Thai shit though?
She got an up chuggy.
Yo! Crap. Holy shit!
This nigga turns into V's, goddamn. Let me stop.
Okay.
Oh, crap.
Oh, my. She's legit Muay Thai. I am happy.
Yeah, she is straight up.
And she has a short. You get?
She has a fucking grab. Fuck, bro.
Yo, that was a.
Yo.
Okay.
Ooh.
Okay.
Mortal Kombat. Is Mortal Kombat based on females?
Isn't that drunk the blood? Oh, damn!
Holy! God damn!
Yeah,
okay.
She has a. Oh, yes! She is so great.
Okay. Okay!
Yo!
This has been going on for a minute. This is a straight up fight. Yo!
She got that BJJ going on, son!
She reminded me of Blue Mary.
Oh, the leg break! Holy shit!
Goddamn! She looked like.
Yo, she has a downward spire.
She looked like a Mass Effect character, but.
Oh, here we go.
Yo,
thank
this
you
is all.
What I can do in a second.
Yes. Oh wow. That was nice. Damn.
Holy shit.
Yo.
Yo.
Okay. You gonna see the other fatality? Ooh. Yes.
Oh my god.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Yes. That was great.
That was a whole ass fight.
It was a whole ass fight.
And where's he going at?
My girl Jacqui was over there. That was amazing.
That just alleviated every concern I had about how her gameplay was gonna be.
That was
I am happy.
I'm not even mad.